a three-pointer is finally buried by James Yap. Si Wesley Gonzalez was actually on the reserve list just the first game nila.
Yeah, that's why there was a lot of talk about that because they said it was an unfair trade. A primetime player who was really on an upside and being traded for two players who were not really part of, you know, hindi na masyado ginagamit.